Ashleimus dicken Leben besteht in dem, a de alle Möglichkeiten, wo der Ewigste hat gegeben, den bestimmten Menschen, a Mann oder a Frau, nutzt sie es in der vollsten Maß und nutzt sie es in dem Efen, was am besten für sich und für andere.
Late 60s. I was a Shaliach to the United States of America on behalf of the Jewish Agency. I had found Chinuch important in my life, but it's not the job for a Jewish boy. And I had accepted a position for my return to Israel to run a new start-up business. And then I was asked if I would accompany a person of very, very major importance in Israel on a visit to visit the Rebbe. We arrive at 770 Eastern Parkway. The gentleman I'm with is taken in to see the Rebbe. And he comes out and he says to me, the Rebbe asks to speak to you. I walked into the Rebbe's office. There was an ahava in his eyes. He took my hand, held my hand, both of his hands, and he said to me, Avrum, bleibt in Chinuch.
All of your tzene, as din shom is all yere zayn lemata su dim deminin zu li bazami mitzwe, on an ander nishom is yere lemata un leb do op vi de maimer abal shem te zibi zikach zikyor, zu li banander mitzwe odu zu li banander piyule. Un a zewe eini tono yedei admoi kon zayn ados zu li bo der piyule iz er a roge kumen do lemata, auf seine ganze 70, 80 Jahre und alle übrigen Jahre in seinen Toffel, wie er sah.
How he knew that earlier that week I had signed a contract to leave education. I have absolutely no idea. But the way in which this was done, the warmth with which the Rebbe's very presence touched you, made me cancel the contract that I'd signed. And I've since then spent an additional 45 years working in Jewish education throughout the Jewish world, working with tens of thousands of young people every year, and eventually becoming the international head of Hillel.